national garden of peace. It's a place of great beauty and peace. And this is the natural state of our inner life, beauty and peace, although sometimes it's difficult to access it. And if we look around the world, peace and beauty are not always prevalent. In fact, a lot of our sisters and brothers around the world are experiencing the antithesis of that at the moment. They're in war-torn countries. So one of the things we can do as a gift to our world is, as we reach deeper levels of peace here together, we can send that peace out into the world, because it does affect. We are connected. We are part of one vast field of resonance. And what we can do today here is to create, if you like, an island of coherence, a microcosm of goodness that actually can have a positive effect on the psychological climate of our world, which at the moment is somewhat stormy. I wanted to say that so that we don't just sit here in a bubble, that we realize that we're part of a planet going through a huge transition, and we can play our part. And part of the gift of Meditation Mount is to allow us to drink deeply at the well, to gain the strength to go out and be that force for good in the world. And tonight we're going to deepen our relationship with life and with each other through the medium of sound and through the auspices of the Trinity of Sound, DeAnna, Karina, and Kelly. And they will introduce you to what it means to be immersed in sound and part of a sound meditation for those of you who have not been here before. So without further words, but realizing that whatever we generate here affects the whole field of our planet and touches those sisters and brothers in other parts of the world who are going through a very difficult period. So this is a collective journey as a planet, and here we're going through a collective journey this evening. We're gathered here together as a community. And I'd love to have you experience the Trinity of Sound, DeAnna, Karina, and Kelly. Thank you.
Thank you, Michael.
Thank you, everyone, for choosing to be here. We are very grateful for your presence. Is this anyone's first time to Meditation Mount?
Well, yay, welcome.
Is this anyone's first sound experience?
Not many.
Okay. So, just like a quick little guide, during the sound experience, you're going to hear various instruments being played, and they sometimes ignite something joyful and lovely or a wonderful memory, and it's great to be in that. And it can also ignite something the opposite. And I do invite you at that time, if you feel anything uncomfortable, to just, if you want, you can sit up. And you can also reaffirm to yourself by placing your hands on your heart that this is a safe environment. You are safe, you are loved, and you are love. And then allow that energy to transform, to change into what it's being wanted to transform into. Just show it compassion, love, maybe a little hugs and joy to yourself at the same time. DeAnna is going to be leading us into meditation, and Kelly is going to be doing some breath work, and then we'll move into laying down into our sound journey. Thank you.
Thank you, Karina. Good evening, everyone.
Good evening, DeAnna.
That's okay. That's okay. We're going to try that again. Good evening, everyone.
Good evening, DeAnna.
There we go. Thank you. Welcome to Meditation Mount. I am DeAnna, one-third of Trinity of Sound. And just so happy to be with you all. It's so good to see you all. And it just feels good to be back on the mount. I was away last Friday, and it just feels good to be back and to be here with each of you. So we're going to jump in, because I have a tendency to be long-winded, and I'm working on that. But first of all, happy new moon in Aries. Happy new moon. Do we have any birthdays? Okay, yeah. I felt that. And okay, happy birthday. Okay, so we've got to keep that in mind. Okay, well, happy birthday to all the Aries. And we're just so happy to be here in this time of resets and restarts. You know, Aries is fire energy. And although this past week or so, it's been like we've been moving in mud. It's been like, ooh, stuff has been coming up for people. And it's easy to kind of disregard this beautiful opportunity for a restart and a reset. So I invite us all tonight to really lean into that energy of new beginnings and busting through the soil and power and that fire energy that is within all of us. So to help with that, we're going to do something a little different. So I'm going to invite you to rub your hands together and bring your hands together, rub them together. Get them, rub them together nice and vigorously. We're already creating sound. Listen to that sound bath. Lovely. We're going to bring them to stillness. And we're going to start to activate certain parts of the body, pretty much where the chakra points are at, so that we can be even more open and receptive to our sound tonight. Does that sound okay? So I'm going to invite us to go ahead and take those hands. We're going to take the tips of our fingers and start to tap at the top of the crown. Opening up that crown chakra. And I'm going to show you all this, and I advise you to take this with you after today, because whenever you're feeling a slump, just tap on these areas and you will feel your energy shift. And we're going to move on down to that third eye area right between the brow point. You can close your eyes if you want. Starting to feel and pay attention to some of the sounds that are naturally occurring around us. As we slowly bring those fingers down and start to tap on our throat, let's give that throat some love. Activating that thyroid gland. It feels so good to give ourselves this kind of attention. You can also just tap around your neck. And then we're going to move down into the heart area. Tapping on that heart and that thymus gland. Helping to release those T cells. Let's all do, yeah, that feels good. Wonderful. We're going to bring it on down to the center, kind of where our solar plexus is at, really breathing into this, yeah. And then we're going to go down a little bit more. And this time we're going to let our fingers go from right to left, getting the kidneys and everything involved. Kind of in between our sacral chakra area. And then we're going to bring those hands to the lower back and start tapping towards the root. And I feel like our systems, that really helped. And one more thing. We're going to tap under our arm. So we're not doing a breast exam or anything or checking, but just really there's a lot of glands and we're just going to, you know, get them awakened and then do the other side. And then just do a self check. So are we ready for takeoff? Yep. Yeah. All right. Wonderful. All right. So now that we've got that part, now remember, start from the crown and just work your way down. Every day, even if you want, before you reach for that coffee, and just watch how the energy will shift, okay? And the body loves it. All right, so welcome. One of the things that we love to do before we begin is just take a moment to connect eye to eye, heart to heart, soul to soul with every person in the space with us. And so we're just gonna take a few moments just to be with you. And it's a really intimate thing. So if you don't want us looking into your eyes, you can look away. You can, you know, find something else to look at. That's totally fine. And then after we look around, we're going to invite you all to just look around and see who's in the space with you. Okay? So we're going to go ahead and begin. Thank you for the smiles. Thank you. Wonderful. Thank you. And now we invite you all to take a moment to just look around and connect with someone that you haven't had a chance to connect with, just eye to eye. You can throw each other a thumbs up, peace sign, hey. You can even say it, hey. You can wink if you want, throw them a heart, whatever feels good. Just really take a moment to connect. Because the truth is, this group and gathering and mix of people, we will never gather together like this again. So let us really anchor this moment. Yay. Ah, feels good. Yeah. So I'm going to keep it to that. I don't want to overextend that, but just keep that feeling of connection close. And we can transition over to Kelly for some breath work and vocal toning.
Thanks, okay. DeAnna. That was great. So we're just going to do a really simple breath through the nose, and we're going to settle into our bodies and connect with our bodies, and then we're going to go into a little bit of group vocal toning together. We're just going to be humming and making a few sounds together. So let's just close our eyes and maybe place a hand over your heart if that feels right to you, or a hand on the earth. To really connect yourself and just see what it feels like to be you at this moment. What does it feel like to be you right now? Just become very present in your body, bringing your awareness to your heart center. And we're going to take a long, slow, deep inhale through our nose, filling up our belly. Holding it for a moment and exhaling back out through the nose into the earth. Holding it out for a moment and then inhaling again into the belly, long, slow, and deep. And when we hold it at the top, bring your body to complete stillness. Exhaling back down again into the earth. In between the breaths, become very still. Inhaling again into the belly, long, slow, and deep. Holding. Exhaling back down into the earth. Holding out. Inhaling again into the belly, long, slow, and deep. Opening up the belly, opening up the heart center. Exhaling back down into the earth. Inhaling again, completely, fully, and deeply, opening up your heart center, holding, and then exhaling back down into the earth. Now we're inhaling again from the earth into the belly, opening up the heart center, and this time when you exhale, visualize it going out the crown of your head, exhaling out the crown. And when we inhale, we're pulling from above the crown into our body, down our central channel, into our heart center, into our belly, holding, feeling the wind on your face, exhaling back down into the earth. Inhaling from the earth again into the belly, expanding the heart center, making space for new, and exhaling out the crown of the head. Visualize when you inhale, you're pulling the energy in through the crown of your head. Visualize it traveling down your central channel into your belly. Exhale into the earth. Inhaling again into the belly, expanding the chest, as deep a breath as you can. And then exhaling out the crown of your head. Inhaling even deeper this time, long, slow, and deep, filling up your belly completely. Holding. Exhaling into the earth. We're going to do two more cycles. Inhaling from the earth into your belly. Visualize the energy swirling around in your belly. Now visualize it going out the crown of your head with the exhale. And again, we're pulling it from above the crown of our head into our body, down our central channel, into the belly. Visualize it swirling and exhaling into the earth. Now one more breath together, very deep. Inhale into the belly. Hold it. Exhaling out the crown of your head. Now after this next inhale, our entire exhale is going to be a hum. So inhale deep and hum like this. Hum. And when you're done humming, another full inhale and a complete exhale is a hum. Hum. Going with this, and if your hand is still on your chest, you can feel the vibration that your body is creating. See if you can feel the vibration surrounding your body. Now in the middle of the next hum, when the energy builds up behind your lips, open up into a ma. Hum, ma. Together. Closed if possible, you can make your way down to a laying position, a shavasana. Getting comfortable, wrapping yourself in blankets or jackets if you need it. Feeling the earth support you, cradling you. Just become very present in your body, feeling the wind on your face, relaxing the feet, relaxing the ankles and the legs, relaxing the stomach, relaxing the chest and the shoulders and the arms and the fingers and the toes. Relaxing your neck, your face, your lips, your jaw, letting it all go. Sinking into the earth. Letting it all go.
Thank you. Thank you. Like the sun. taking a moment to take a moment. Feeling into this space, feeling the wind as it gently nudges us from our time together. Bringing the hands to heart center and allowing them to slowly rise upwards towards the sky as if they're opening like branches or on a tree or blossoming like flowers, really allowing that heart to open, stretching, and then slowly bringing those hands back into prayer position, back to the heart. And then we're going to do that two more times, allowing the hands to journey upwards towards the sky. And each time you open those hands, I want you to imagine you're sending out love, sending out joy or whatever intention. And then when you bring them back, you're inviting in love and joy. Because like they say, what we give, we also keep. One more time. Releasing that love and joy and peace out into the stratosphere, out into the cosmos, encircling the planet, and then bringing it back into center, into the heart. Beautiful. And then open those arms out to the side, nice and wide. Opening that heart and then bringing those arms in and tightly wrapping around yourself, giving yourself the tightest squeeze for being here. And we're gonna open those arms up again, nice and wide. And give yourself another tight squeeze. I mean, really squeeze yourself. Give yourself some loving, rub those shoulders, kiss yourself. Mwah. Yes. And then one more time, open those arms nice and wide. And if you came here with someone, go ahead and give them a nice tight hug. And if you came here by yourself, just go ahead and give yourself another tight squeeze. Imagine the angels are hugging you. And take a moment to look around you. Has anyone changed? Does anyone look different? How do you feel? Just noticing those differences. It's got a little bit cooler. So we just want to say thank you so much for spending your Friday evening, your new moon in Aries with us, which reminds me, birthday people to the front, please.
Oh, my God. Oh, my gosh.
Birthday people to the front right here. We're going to do something a little different. We're going to play. We're going to play because, you know, Aries season is all about activating that energy, right? We have another one coming.
We don't know what's going to happen either.
I'm just making this up as I go. So do you all? So turn around and let's face. Yeah, let's face them. So let's go ahead and everybody start getting a little beat going. Woo, clap. There we go. So do y'all know the Stevie Wonder version of Happy Birthday?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Everyone who's ever walked these grounds, to those who are to come, I just thank you all so much for your sacred imprint tonight. And just know that from this day forward, people will feel a part of you here on the Mount. So thank you so much for being with us and helping us to keep the mission of the Mount alive. And thank you for adding your unique signature to this planet, because it is so needed at this time. We love you, we honor you, we appreciate you, and we thank you. And have a beautiful weekend, and happy new moon in Aries.
Thanks, Deanna. That was great.
So we have a 15-minute intermission.